The next generation of Jedi.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was. What I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Meryn, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure's not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
Thank you. Earth's on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. The Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Dux, this kind of deal's best done in shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
Slice damage repaired.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
You lost.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Droids.
district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes, all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this! Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapar, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? Got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine. Fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Senators got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? There.
Jones, I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
need to center myself.
A rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
See him.
Thank you.
closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, we don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Corita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah? Thank you. impressive.
Who needs a jetpack?
Ha!
See that cable? On it, Kestis.
Bucket heads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. We got a fight ahead, Cal. Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
I've got your back.
Hit up that fast, Cal.
Do you not catch this? Get it charging, Cal.
What are you doing?
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
They're on to us.
There, down there.
All right, let's dance.
I hate probe droids.
Same here.
Enemies down.
Double back.
Thank you.
BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid.
Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore. Here and there?
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors. Rigged from the start.
I've given you everything I have.
We're here to protect you. I'm sure that's worth it. Few more credits.